Resident Evil, The Dark Side Chronicles.
Careful. They could be hiding anywhere.
It's too quiet. Nobody seems to be here.
It has to be behind this door.
We're knowingly walking into our enemy's trap. I think we should be careful about this.
By that, you're referring to yourself, right? Yeah, I thought so. I'm not some kid who's afraid of the dark.
Steve, the guy's nuts. Don't trust him.
Great. Another cheap scare.
Had about enough of this.
Huh? What's this? This thing should be in the Book of World Records. Let's go up. It's Alfred!
Welcome to the training ground.
It's just no fun if you hide. Come on out. I promise not to kill you.
Just yet.
Cover me!
All right.
guy's begging to get his ass kicked.
This guy definitely needs his head examined.
Looks like nothing's here.
Protect you from all evil spirits.
Yeah, right. By the way, thanks. this place.
It sure doesn't look like a training field to me.
This is insane.
Insane? Please. War knows no sanity. The soldiers are trained here to kill, to slaughter, to survive whatever madness they witness. And now, it's your turn, my little lab rats. Of course, if you've had enough, you can end it right here. All you have to do is die.
Steve, we'll do whatever it takes to get through this, okay?
Well, let's start with a very simple game, shall we? Whatever pops out, shoot. Just don't leave anything behind, okay?
A target!
Bang! Bang,
bang! Ugh, this is ridiculous! We need to get out of here!
Oh, yes!
More the same. I pay for this! How can you toy with people like this?
I'm not gonna die. Not here.
When the hell is Alfred gonna show his ugly face? Hey! How about showing yourself, huh, Alfred? You yellow son of a bitch!
His miserable face when we make him pay. Be careful. We don't know what's down there.
You're gonna be dead soon.
This place is so big.
Already! Suckers! Who's next, huh? Keep them coming! Hey! Is that it? I was hoping for a challenge. Hey! Are you deaf? Come on out!
Steve, what's wrong?
Done already? I was just warming up! I ain't finished yet! Let's go. I'm gonna lose my mind if I stay here any longer. Ah, damn it! For crying out loud, stop doing that!
Feel better now?
Yeah. There's gotta be something on the other side. Thank you.
he is... was... my father.
What?
He worked for Umbrella. Nobody, just another face in the crowd. He was a rat. A mole. He tried to leak some data, make some quick cash, but they caught him. And they killed my mother. And then they took me.
Steve.
It was his fault. He was stupid. He was... Let's go. You, I'm gonna rip you to pieces!
Ooh, splendid! But first, how about a little brain teaser? The girl and boy, destined to be one, will reveal the way.
Girl and boy? What?
Take your time to think about it. I'll find the box. Before you do that, please allow me to introduce you to my...
There's something coming, and it's big!
It's coming this way!
Where did it go?
over?
Yeah, I took care of his little pet. And he's next.